Since my youth, I have been told that I was special. A prodigy of vast potential. I came to the Ishari Sanctum, seeking what knowledge I could glean from the Masters. But I found them fearful of the truth. I would learn nothing from them. But the old books, the prophecies they contained, showed me all that might come to pass, and all that I might become. Then, a star fell from the heavens. The sign that my moment had come. I will go west to Tristram to stop the darkness that the star portends and fulfill the destiny that beckons me. This place reeks of the dead. The fallen star must be near. Prophecy sent me in search of.
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
They keep coming!
Nicely done.
Never seen anyone fight like that before.
Guards, open the gates!
You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Zakharum has fallen to disgrace. What fate can save us now? It is the end of the world. Can't you see that?
Are you Leah? Rumford said you survived the fallen star.
I did. But it blasted my uncle, Deckard Cain, into the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising. I came back here to rally the militia, but...
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
This is killing business.
The dead will overwhelm us all, unless something is done.
I will make certain that doesn't happen. Your town is safe.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain Rumford at the gate. He can tell you what to do.
Militiamen went out.
What can I do to help you fight the risen dead?
I admire your courage, but Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
Thanks for the warning, but I won't be dying today.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricades!
There! That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
I had heard the rumors, but thought them just fancies of bored women, until I saw them dragging people through the streets today. Our own citizens! Has the world gone mad?
If my old masters could see me now. That should put an end to the attacks, at least for now. Where's all the treasure? The fiends didn't take it, did they?
Dear Dear reader, I am Abdalhazir, adventurer, scholar, and researcher. I share my knowledge of this incredible world and its creatures through my insightful missives, often at grave risk to myself. Why, I was recently in Kanduras, where my tents were ransacked by vicious quill fiends. I was able to beat them off with a shoe, but a less bold man would have fared far worse.
My knowledge increases. Old Tristram, Diablo himself once walked this place. This place reeks of the dead. The fallen star must be near. Prophecy sent me.
It fell on
Captain
the
Captain
Counter with the.
They keep coming!
I don't have enough arcane power.
I've never seen it.
Burn those corpses before they rise again.
Zakharum has fallen to disgrace.
Are you leaving?
I did. Came back.
Watch out!
This is
the dead.
I will
thank
make
you.
Sixteen militiamen went out.
What can I do? Thanks for the
well.
They're attacking.
That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
I need arcane power. Need more arcane power.
There's chaos everywhere, and word in town is that Lakdanin killed the king. If only this is true, perhaps our days and nights of living in terror are behind us now.
I will enjoy this.
I need
still
arcane power.
That should put an end to the attacks, at least for now.
Old Tristram, Diablo himself once walked this place.
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
Nor should she. I will help her find him. Come, let us search for your uncle.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there.
As sad as it is for the...
Found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look.
I promised Marco I'd protect him, but now he's dead.
Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
What about your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons. Hidden cellar.
I think there was more to your mother than you know.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it.
Need more arcane power.
Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
I'll search the cathedral. You stay here and learn what you can.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again. But like Aiden, I'll be gone.
I don't have enough arcane power. Need more arcane power. So this is Tristram Cathedral. The fallen star is somewhere inside. This must be where the star fell. Its crater is tinged with some strange magic. I don't have enough arcane power. I am stronger still.
Keep the dead trapped here. Akarat, save me.
I need arcane power.
In the eastern kingdom of Khejistan, I heard rumors of Zakarum warriors called Crusaders. While the natives were most reticent, I was able to deduce that this order was founded 200 years ago just as Rakis took his army of paladins west. But these crusaders went east on a very different mission.
Test my skill.
I don't have enough arcane power.
Stay back! Back! May this wedge hold. A skeleton king?
The power of the fallen star awakened me, and soon all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones!
Save you!
Back to your graves!
I need arcane power. Not ready yet.
Thank you, but why did you risk yourself for me?
You live. Fortune smiles on you, old man. I'm here to bring you back to Leah.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I feared the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found. We must discuss the fallen star.
I have fulfilled my promise to Leah and rescued her uncle, Deckard Cain. Now, all that stands between me and the fallen star is the Skeleton King, who has returned to darken Tristram once again.
Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you and your friend here.
Our time is running short. What can you tell me about the fallen star?
Not much, I'm afraid, though the prophecy of the end days surely points to it as a sign that the end has begun.
Please, Uncle, not more of your stories. All that matters now is that you're back.
The Skeleton King was once our beloved lord, Leoric. He was driven mad by Diablo's evil. He lost both of his sons and his very soul before he was finally defeated. Now it seems he's risen to plague this land once again.
Leoric's tale is sad, but I'm here to find the fallen star, and the Skeleton King stands in my way.
The key to defeating him lies in his old crown. Seek out our blacksmith, Hadrick. Leah, you should not dismiss the sign so lightly.
I have some new items that I'm certain you'll love.
You've got to promise me you'll take good care of whatever I sell you.
Leah spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wounded.
What? She was out defending the gates this morning. What is driving that woman?
Did you hear? Old Rumford has us down to half rate.
Blacksmith, Deckard Cain said you could help me find the crown.
Not now. That's my wife. She's lost.
I know it will be difficult.
Thank you. Follow me. Friends, I'm sorry.
You are helping them. You don't need to be sorry.
Mira, my love, forgive me. I couldn't have done this without you. I'm in your debt. My name is Hedrig Amon.
Well, Hedrig, Deckard...
I can help you there. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
Need more arcane power. I'm so good, I astound myself. Nicely done. Ah!
Your defenses are nothing.
I need arcane power.
Enjoy this!
Need more arcane power.
I don't have enough arcane power.
Thank you. old masters could see me now.
Test my skill.
Grave robbers have defiled my tomb. Now my husband writhes in torment because I do not rest at his side. Return my bones so that we may rest in peace.
Let them desecrate. Why do you torment me?
They can rest again.
Thank you.
become more powerful.
This isn't the right crypt. The crown must be in one of the other ones.
I'm just warming up. A foe worth killing.
This is the wrong crypt. The crown isn't here.
My knowledge increases.
Ah!
Your defenses are nothing.
This looks like a crypt fit for a chancellor. The crown must be here. If only they could see me now.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
I am returning to town.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again. There. New is the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then help me. I will use your handiwork for great things.
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
I have the crown.
At last. With it, you...
I'm so good, I astound myself.
My name is Lakdanan, and I'm cursed. Once the captain of King Leoric's army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
You dare attack me?
Time to die.
He was Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die.
That creature must die. Your grave awaits.
When we returned from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
Dare attack me? How does that feel?
Maintain your incantations. He will soon turn
all magic.
I am free!
Now, back to my mission.
Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I have unfinished business with the Skeleton King.
As do I.
Cultists dragged me past this glowing pit. What made it?
Down this way. There are my weapons.
I am stronger still.
He's free! Do not let...
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past John Dar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I suppose not. A strong spear at my side could prove helpful.
Black magic bars our way,
but the will of a Templar is stronger.
You were a Templar, John Dar. How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now, Cormac. The powers we...
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven. Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King, but there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
That is agreeable, though I wouldn't mind taking a look at them.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King.
What shall we fight today? Power grows. I will use it well. This will help. Thank you.
Ah, good.
I'm so good, I astound myself.
I will forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
How does that feel? I'm so good, I astound myself.
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king, even if you will not.
Into my tomb!
We shall put you down, Hellspawn!
We have just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the King of Condorus. A fetid, pallid malaise has fallen over the manor we now call home. Young Albrecht seems to be enjoying himself in our new home, however. Perhaps I am simply suffering from an imbalance of humors brought on by the recent change of clime.
Criminals treated in your land.
They appear before a magistrate and then are thrown in prison.
How odd. In the order, they are just executed.
You will never defeat me!
You were defeated the moment you surrendered to madness.
Done.
I am stronger still.
Excellent. Just the thing. I would have chosen the same.
Finally, the crater. It was you that fell from the sky. I don't believe that you are the source of the evil in this place.
I am. I remember falling.
Then who are you? Why are you here?
I am not your enemy. I think. Yes, I believe I have come with a warning. The darkness. The darkness is coming. I don't remember.
I should bring you back to Tau. Kane will know what to do with you. I have traveled far, only to find that the fallen star was a man. Who is he? Why has he come? He recalls nothing, but Kane may have the answers.